You know, coming up with Tip, we all came up together, man. We all had fun. It's crazy because we used to go out to school together. You know what I'm saying? Me, him, Pokey, and Tyrone. We had so much fun coming up. We played. We got to know each other. We were like brothers and cousins, you know? I remember the story. I'm going to tell you the story real quick, right? So we going to school. Every day we go to school, Pokey used to find money all the time. So one day Tip said, man, I'm going to find some money, right? So Tip, we walking to school. So Tip got in front of Pokey, and Tip found a dollar. And he showed everybody the dollar. Tyrone say, no, pick the dollar down because it got holes in the dollar, no good. So he throw the dollar down, Pope picked the dollar back up, right? Yeah. So we get to the house with Grandma. So Tyrone began to tell Grandma the story about the dollar. So Grandma got a little kiki off on her. She say, Damon, because she called Tip Damon. She say, Damon, if you throw the dollar down, so that means it's anybody money. So Tip got so mad. So Tip got mad at Grandma and Pope. Say, come on, Chula, make a song. So we went in the back. Now we in elementary school. Tip say, I found a dollar. I picked it up and keep it. And he stole it back. Grandma is stupid. You know what? She's stupid and mad. Yeah.
Bless you. you in a better place. I'll see you one day.